Alright, for the information of everybody, this is already the second game for the quarterfinals round. For the first game, it was Davnor who got their first slot for the semifinals round, so this is the second game. Ang elementary boys po is later pa po, parang second game pata ng elementary for the women. So wala pong estimated time, ano oras po ang games for elementary and secondary. So sunod-sunod po ito, abang-abang na po sa lalo. For the elementary boys po, di po kami makapromise kasi po isa lang po ang live stream natin. Elementary girls is still ongoing on its second game. Once again, this is already the second game for the quarterfinals match played between Davao Occidental and Davao City. Yes po, bukas pa po ang semifinals round for both win for boys and girls.
Ang Digo City mag quarterfinals pa sila after this match. So makikita po sa inyong mga screen ang score and ang set po. So this is second set. Panalo po ang Davao City kanina 25-13. For the game schedule, please visit the page po. Andun po naka-post or naka-share ang schedule ng games po for today for both volleyball boys and volleyball girls. So, at the moment, Davao City versus Davao Occidental. This is the second game for the quarterfinals. Shout out, Volleyball Boys ng Golden Titans. Hello po, thanks for watching. Pwede makasulod ang outsider. Yes po, pwedeng-pwede. Shout out kay Ariela the Explorer. Asa naman ka? Hello sir, Alexis Jimenez pa shout out sa ako ang anak, Samantha Jimenez, number 16 of Davao. Yes po, hello po, shout out po. Panalo po sila during the first set. Good luck, DepEd Davao Occidental by Sir Nelson. Hello, Ma'am Sheila. Ang Davao City sa left side, wearing green. Ay, green pala both. And Davao Occidental sa right side po. Hi, Ma'am Aura. Wala po sa YouTube, Facebook po tayo ngayon for the live, but all the games will be uploaded po sa YouTube para po ma-stream po natin sa YouTube ang mga games. Shout out Angela Gayud, lihok na daw, bangon na, kay Manlakaw na daw. What a hit there by jersey number 7, Blanco of Davao City. Shout out to Ate Sam and the rest of the team, Davao City, for the win. Hello po, ang score po ay makikita nyo po sa inyong mga screen and the set number po. This is the second set, 5-7 po ang score. Shout out to Sir Michael Binghai, the team manager of Davao City, from a former TO now based in Sudbury, Canada, watching. Hello po, Sir Ram Zeknas. Shout out po, sir. Thanks for watching. Busy po si Sir Michael. Dula sa boys after matapos ang girls po. So there are 4 games for the quarterfinals. And then, since game of succession, susunod din po agad ang volleyball boys. So, antabayanan lang po sa DabidTV page. Shout out from Davao Occidental for the gold. Thank you, Murmur. So antabayanan after this match will be Digo City. Check ko pa po ang schedule. Shoutout Sir Von Mark Geiger and Kirby Mendoza. Hello, sir. Shoutout sa Barangay Maa, Kapitan Pasito di Cañete. Shoutout po, sir. Thanks for watching. Tapos na po ba ang match number 12? Please visit the DAVRAA page po or nasa wall po. I-share ko po ang schedule ng games for today. Probably ang championship po baka Saturday morning. Kasi po tomorrow will be the semi-final match and then finals on Saturday. Shout out from Davao City. Sure win Davao City. Unsa na school ang Davao City? It's represented by Ateneo de Davao University po. Shout out Sir Melchin ang kinakusgan. Sir Melchin Garcia and Mami Dindi Ramirez at DCNHS Boys ang mga kinakusgan namo ning mga coaches. Ang sa boys po is represented by City High but for girls ng Davao City represented by Ateneo de Davao. Nandito po ang kinakusgang coach ng Corhesu College. Si Sir Jasper Bayonon. Shout out, sir. Ano school po nag-represent ng Davao Occidental? Di po ako sure. I-ask ko po. We'll get back to you on that po. Ang Davao is nasa left side po. Davao Occidental ang nasa right side. Go Samantha Jimenez, number 16 of Davao City. Shout out, ma'am. Tessa Badayos. Shout out kang Angela Gayud and Cyril Bueno, mga idol. CJC ang Digos, sir. Yes po. Corhesu College po ang Digos. Next game na po sila. Shout out to Madam Jasper Bayonon, the prettiest coach in the entire world. Davao del Sur and Davao del Norte, tapos na po kanina during our first game. Panalo po ang Davao del Norte. Go, 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 laban Davao Occidental for the win. Yes, Sir Jason, Santo Niño National High School pa rin po, defending champion, ang nag-represent sa Davao del Norte. Shout out Kendrick Uno. Go Ateneo. Let's go Davao Durians. Possible championship game based sa schedule will be on Saturday morning. Saturday morning po. Kasi tomorrow, Friday, will be our semifinals match Ngayong araw po ang quarterfinals for both boys and girls. Go, go, go! Hashtag sobrang saya. Go Ateneo! Shoutout po sa lahat po ng 300 viewers natin this morning. Score now is 9-17. Lamang po ang Davao City. This is the second set for the quarterfinals. Hindi umabot. Ang score po natin ay 9-18. Lamang po ang Davao City. Sa kaka-tune in lang, this is our second game sa quarterfinals. Nasa inyong screen po ang score at ang score kanina during the first set. Go Ateneo! Animo Ateneo! Go Ateneo team! Ang teams na maglalaro po is, next match po is Digo City versus Tagum City. I'm sorry. Digo City and Davao Occidental. Tagum City, tama. Third game na po pala, mamaya. Digo City and Tagum City and our last match for the quarterfinals sa Volleyball Girls, Panabo City and Mati City. Yes po sir, live po tayo until the end of DAVRAA 2024. So, paki-share and paki-follow na lang po sa page para updated po tayo always sa laro po natin. Go number 2, Lape. Shout out, Sir Romeo. /11:20 is our score. Lamang po ang Davao City. Comment down below lang po kung sino ang gusto niyong ipa-shoutout. Nice hit there by the middle attacker of Davao City. Score po natin is 22-12. Naman po ang Davao City. Mm-hmm. After this match will be our third game, Digo City versus Tagum City for the quarterfinals. Great save. Outside. Point goes to Davao Occidental. If manalo po ang Davao City for this set, sila na po ang panalo at mag-proceed to the semifinals tomorrow. Pero if makahabol ang Davao Occidental, we'll have our third set. Miscommunication there by the team captain in jersey number 8. Score is 22-17. Lamang pa rin ang Davao City. Two points away para po ipanalo ng Davao City ang game na to. 17-23, hahabol kaya ang Davao Occidental. Service outside. Point goes to Davao Occidental. Score is 23. Excited mag-25.
Match point by Davao City. Score is 24-18. Check ball. Winner, Davao City.
Miss MJ, unfortunately po, parang hindi po pumasok ang Davao Oriental po for the quarterfinals. Shout out Ramon Bansalao. Thank you so much, Alive. Shout out Ma'am Edna Robledo. While land trip to Surigao City. Hello ma'am, have a safe trip po. Nadaog sa first match is Davao del Norte that against Davao del Sur. Later pa po ang volleyball boys after all the games po for the volleyball girls. Chris Cleo Sedeño Valencia for the win. Pa-shoutout po kay Giselle Intes, Chris Ann Calyote, and Sir Erwin. Watching here po sa Sports Complex. Hello po, sir. Shoutout. Shoutout Louis Mark Luberio, ni absent na po. Agoy. Go Davao Occidental. Kaya rana. Sino makalaban ng Davao sa semis? Malalaman pa po kasi hindi pa po tapos lahat ng games. We still have two more games for the quarterfinals. Okay, so we'll be ending the live po, sir, to give way para sa next game po. Again, next game is Digo City and Tagum City.